Welcome to this Easter project. This concert is live streamed across Canada in care homes from sea to sea, from coast to coast. You will have recognized Amazing Grace being played by our trumpet player, Gord Dayel, who also is the person who received the inspiration for this concert, who has prepared it, who has done all the amazing work and brought us all together here to bless you with this concert. This Easter concert is not just about Easter, because as I have come to know in a very special way this year during Lent, we can't have Easter without Good Friday. And in the same way, Amazing Grace connects the two as well. I once was lost, but now am found, was blind, but now I see. The line of thought that carries us through this concert will be the seven last words of Christ on the cross. We use these as markers, introducing a piece of music or two that respond to each of these words. Joseph Haydn was the one who composed probably the most famous of the versions of these last seven words and arranged various versions of it. We will also be doing some of Haydn's original music and include other composers like Bach and Handel, even some that may surprise you. Of course, having started with Good Friday, we need to remember that we will end with Easter. As some of you may have heard, it's Friday now, but Sunday's a-coming. Here's what Jesus tells his disciples on three occasions before he goes to the cross. I'll be reading from Mark chapter 3, verse 31. The Son of Man is going to be delivered into the hands of men. They will kill him, and after 3 days, he will rise. I invite you to join me in a prayer before our concert begins. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for your wonderful plan of salvation, which not only includes Good Friday, but also Easter Sunday. Thank you for sending your Son to die on the cross for our sins and the sins of this world. Thank you for the privilege of being able to share this good news through music and word. We ask your special blessing on all the performers, on all the technical staff, and on everyone that is watching and listening to this concert. We pray this in the precious name of the one who died for our sins. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. When they came to the place that is called the skull, they crucified Jesus there with the criminals, one on his right and one on his left. Then Jesus said, "Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they do." One of the criminals who was hanged railed at him, saying, "Are you not the Messiah? Save yourself and us." But the other rebuked him, saying, "Do you not fear God, since you are under the same condemnation? And we indeed have been condemned justly, for we are getting what we deserve for our deeds. But this man has done nothing wrong." Then he said, "Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom." And he replied, "Truly, I tell you, today you will be with me in paradise."
Yeah.
Meanwhile, standing near the cross of Jesus were his mother and his mother's sister, Mary, the wife of Clopas, and Mary Magdalene. When Jesus saw his mother and the disciple whom he loved standing beside her, he said to his mother, "Woman, here is your son." Then he said to the disciple, "Here is your mother."
Thank you.
From noon on, darkness came over the whole land until 3 p.m. And about 3:00, Jesus cried out with a loud voice, "Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani?" That is, my God, why have you forsaken me?"
Und von der sechsten Stunde an war eine Finsternis über das ganze Land bis zu der neunten Stunde. Und die neunte Stunde schrie Jesus laut und sprach: "Das ist mein Gott, mein Gott. Warum hast du mich verlassen?" Etliche aber, die der Stunde, dass sie da hörten, sprachen sie. Und bald lief einen unter ihnen, nahm einen Schwamm und füllte ihn mit Essig und steckte ihn auf sein Rohr und tränkte ihn. Die anderen aber sprachen: "Aber Jesus schrie aber
After this, when Jesus knew that all was now finished, he said, "I thirst." A jar full of sour wine was standing there. So they put a sponge full of the wine on a branch of hyssop and held it to his mouth. When Jesus had received the sour wine, he said, "It is finished." It was now about noon, and darkness came over the whole land until 3 in the afternoon, while the sun's light failed, and the curtain of the temple was torn in two. Then Jesus, crying with a loud voice, said, "Father, into your hands I commend my spirit."
Thank you.
that whether we wake or sleep, he died that we should live with him. He died for us, he died for us. That we should live with him. He died for us, he died for us. That we should live with him.
Together with him.
He died that we should live.
like to take this opportunity to thank all of the wonderful musicians and singers who came together to be a part of the Celebration of Easter project. And I'd like to thank Pastor Frank Klassen and Trinity Pacific Church for allowing us to host this event. But most importantly, I'd like to thank you for being a part of this event and watching us here today. We wish you a wonderful Easter. He is risen.
Awake, my soul.